Scavi archaeologici di San Carminiello. The archaeological complex emerged after the 1943 bombardments that destroyed the Church of Santa Maria del Carmine in Mannesi and the adjacent buildings. It is a multilevel construction, datable for the constructive styles and some particular in a period that goes since the Republican age until the end of the first century. The structure developed on two floors. The inferior floor, illuminated by skylights occupied by servants' rooms, and the superior floor, used like thermal complex. Between the following ones, the mithraeum adaptation among the environments of the inferior floor, whose destination of use is demonstrated by the presence of a plaster relief that represents the god Mitra in the action to sacrifice the bull. Those transformation, deeper begin in the 5th century, they culminated in medieval age with the incorporation of the Roman structures within the religious building then destroyed.